Electricity. It is critical to life and important to the economy. People use electricity for just about everything. Lighting, heating, refrigeration, computers, electronics, machinery, and public transportation systems. Think about your daily life. You wake up in a climate-controlled home. You perform your morning routines. Maybe you head to the local coffee shop for a cup of joe. Maybe you were in school. Many of us go to commercial buildings or factories for our jobs. You might grab some food on the way home, spend some time with a family at a sporting event. All of that was made possible by the various industries that impact your daily life. Power plants generate the electricity. Construction products and supplies built your home. Data centers process your digital world. Fresh water and wastewater facilities service your water needs. Food processing plants got us our meals. And manufacturing facilities all over the planet create the goods and services we use each and every day. Critical industries keep your life moving. Agriculture, food processing, automotive utilities, water, wastewater, hospitals, schools, mines, paper mills, and steel mills. They all rely on complex systems to turn out the products you know and enjoy. Importantly, all of these industries have one thing in common. They rely on rotating machinery to drive the power and the products that we need as a society. So what is the electromechanical industry? It's rotating electrical equipment that's connected to a driven machine. Things like electric motors, generators, pumps, and inverters. Virtually everything that moves something is involved with the rotating electromechanical service industry. And all of that equipment needs to be repaired, maintained, and serviced by people just like you. And that's where we come in. EASA, the Electrical Apparatus Service Association. We see machines and equipment from all sizes, some as small as a backpack, some as large as a house. Each one has a different and unique story. It might be a motor-operated valve at a nuclear power plant, or an air handler for a high school air conditioner. Each one of those has a purpose, and each has a need to be maintained and repaired. And should a device fail, often it is very important to not only repair the device, but to figure out why it failed in the first place. Again, that's where you can come in. One of the most rewarding aspects of a career in this industry is solving problems and finding solutions. And it's that component that creates so many opportunities for you in the electromechanical industry. And those opportunities can be regional, they can be national, or they can be global. Really, the sky is the limit on how far you can go in this industry. Do you have a mechanical aptitude? Are you strong on the electrical side? Whatever your interests are, there's a place for you. Over a century ago, Nikola Tesla and Thomas Edison had a vision for the future. And today we have thought leaders like Elon Musk and Jeff Bezos that have their vision for the future. Become a part of that vision.
So what is your vision for the future and your path to success? To help you achieve that vision, EASA, the Electrical Apparatus Service Association, is here for you. With access to our members, we can provide you a successful career in the electromechanical industry. With over 1,800 member companies in 68 countries, we serve 10 regions in 26 chapters, so there is likely a member of EASA near you. It's a challenging world, it's a challenging time, but we have answers for you. Connect with us at EASA.com or our social media sites, where you'll find resources and opportunities that are available to you.